Good morning. Welcome to Milwaukee, Wisconsin. And these are the Mitchell Park Domes. Somebody I know was born in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Who do you think that might be, Kathy?
Me.
You were born in Milwaukee? The home of Harley Davidson? Pabst Blue Ribbon? The Miller Brewing Company? It's a beautiful town on a great lake. It's a nice little park right out in front of the domes. All the greenhouses in back. And there's the three domes. These are the Mitchell Park domes. It's a horticultural park. Inside these big greenhouses here are all kinds of vegetation, flowers, and other things. You can see the blossoming trees. It is springtime now here in Milwaukee.
And
if you come to the domes here in Milwaukee, you have to make reservations on the internet in advance. We're a little bit early, but we do have reservations and we'll be going in shortly. Reservation requirement is only because of the COVID. They're limiting the amount of people that go in. We got about a half an hour before our slotted time. What do you think about these flowers, Kathy?
I like them. They're beautiful.
The Mitchell Park Domes are a wonderful place to visit. If you're in Milwaukee, you should really check it out. We'll leave the link in the description. So much beautiful flora.
Beautiful.
The Mitchell Park domes include different sections of flora
from various parts of the world. Let's go explore. After our tequila break, it was time to move on.
Welcome to the jungle. Oh, is that cool air?
There's just so much to see at the Mitchell Park Domes, I can't possibly fit it all into this video. If you're in Milwaukee, you need to stop and see it for yourself. And luckily, right down the street is the famous LEONS Frozen Custard.
So after leaving the Mitchell Park Domes, we had to stop here at LEONS Frozen Custard. The best frozen custard in Milwaukee and possibly the world. So we got some of the LEONS Frozen Custard. Kathy got a caramel sundae, and I got a strawberry sundae, and this is the best frozen custard in the world.
Sadly, I just finished my strawberry sundae from LEONS Frozen Custard. Kathy's still working on her caramel sundae, but I tell you what, it is fantastic. This is the world's best frozen custard. That's what it says on the sign. I have no reason to dispute that.
Thank you for visiting the Mitchell Park Domes with us. We hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave us a comment down below and hit that like button. That really helps us out. Subscribe to our channel to keep up with our future travels. Thank you again, and we'll see you soon.